You have simply forgot what you signed, oh honestly. Did you not read the colony policy that defined you as company property?